In this video, I'm going to show you how to sign out of Yahoo mail on iPhone. Panam, I'm going to show you how to sign out on settings and also Gmail app and finally Yahoo mail. Let's see that. First on settings, just open the settings app, scroll down and you can see the option mail. Just open that and open accounts. And here you can see your Yahoo. Just click that and just tap delete account, delete from my iPhone. That's it. Now your Yahoo account was sign out from your settings. Now second, open Gmail app and then click here, then tap manage account on this device. Now here you can see this option, remove from this device. Just click that power Yahoo email and just tap remove. That's it. Now third one, just open Yahoo app and just click here and tap manage accounts. Now tap edit, then just tap remove. Now it's gone. And this is how you can sign up Yahoo email from iPhone on settings and Gmail and Yahoo app. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.